Grandfather. He was a world famous explorer. Look, here's his travel journal.
This bag is full of old video reels. What do you think's on them?
Maybe his trip to Burma. It was a very big expedition.
Let's dig everything down.
July 1920. I set foot on Burmese soil, having been dropped ashore by Captain Cobb, who was afraid to venture with me. I went from this point alone, with my expedition porter.
With him to his grave.
I only thought he used to go to his grave, really.
The grave is in Barnes, London, and it's 2 hours away. Our parents will never let us go there.
How are we going to get to Barnes, London, without our parents knowing?
Let's sneak out and camp en route.
Let's go, guys.
just heard my annoying little brother. Him and his friends are off to find a necklace that my great-grandfather found in the past. This necklace sounds really valuable.
Think of all the things we could buy.
It would be easy to get the necklace from the others.
True.
We are stronger, faster, and more clever.
This is the easiest coin we'll ever make.
What if someone's already found it?
Doubt it.
Yeah, my grandfather was pretty clever, so he would have hit it well.
Let's follow them to Barnes and take it from there.
Someone coming.
Yeah, I can hear it too. Come on, let's go.
Discover this curse, be wary of what land in the wrong hands, do not get fond of what's beneath the pond.
He said he would take it to his grave with him. It's literally in his grave.
What do you think the riddle means?
Thank you.
be at the bottom of that pond somewhere.
How the hell are we going to get it out?
Great job.
Looking for something, kids?
We're looking for an ancient necklace. Apparently, it's at the bottom of that pond somewhere.
Yes.
According to the riddle on George's grandfather's tomb.
You won't find the necklace there. We threw it in the forest years ago. The necklace, it has powers. It gives a person what they truly desire. In the wrong hands, it could be very, very dangerous.
God, did you hear what that older kid said?
We should follow them.
Follow who?
Follow my brother and his friends, obviously.
Come on, let's go then!
Soon, the necklace will be ours.
Pikachu! Get your Pikachu!
Right, Zach and Ash have gone down to the pond. Let's try the ice cream.
Get your Pikachu here!
Hey, you there. Have you seen five little annoying children trying to find a necklace?
What? Necklace? No, don't tell me it's a necklace I'm thinking of. No way.
Yeah, well, apparently it has superpowers.
Shut up. We need to find it first before them.
Oh, no, here's a necklace. No, wait, who had that necklace? Don't go looking for it.
We're never going to find that stupid necklace. Let's play a game to pause the time.
How about we play hide and seek?
There's no point. We should just turn back now.
It's so beautiful. I can't believe we found it. Think of all the things we could do with it.
What do you think it's made of?
I don't know.